Indiana, Lawrence, Washington, Westmoreland Ridges and Westmoreland west of Chestnut Ridge, and the following counties in West Virginia, Brooke, Hancock, Marshall, and Ohio. Flash flood watch now in effect through Thursday evening. The flash flood watch is now in effect for portions of western Maryland, east central Ohio, Pennsylvania, and West Virginia, including the following areas in western Maryland, Garrett. In east central Ohio, Belmont, Carroll, Columbiana, Coshocton, Gurnee, Harrison, Jefferson, Ohio, Monroe, Muskingum, Noble, and Tuscarora. In Pennsylvania, Allegheny, Armstrong, Beaver, Butler, Clarion, Fayette, Fayette Ridges, Greene, Indiana, Jefferson, Pennsylvania, Lawrence, Washington, Westmoreland, and Westmoreland Ridges. In West Virginia, Brooke, Eastern Preston, Eastern Tucker, Hancock, Marion, Marshall, Monongalia, Ohio, Preston, Ridges of Eastern Monongalia and Northwestern Preston, Western Tucker, and Wetzel. Through Thursday evening, repeated periods of heavy rainfall are possible through Thursday. The combination of a prolonged heavy rain threat and already saturated ground will provide optimal conditions for flash flooding. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued.